And a community is remembering a principal and longtime educator after his passing. Gerald Tidwell was officiating a baseball game in Shelbyville when he collapsed. News 4's Forrest Sanders headed to Tidwell's community and shares his story.
Silhouettes across a wall show students in athletics and music and science. It's an image at a school run by a man who spent 31 years in education, working with young people as a teacher, a coach, a principal. Some who knew him say this picture sums up Gerald Tidwell, sporting the red and blue of Warren County Middle, where he's been principal for the past 10 years.
He believed in this place. He was just a welcoming presence. He was tough. He had high expectations. But that's what you want in a principal and a leader.
Warren County Director of Schools Grant Swallow says the whole Tidwell family is well known to this community. Tidwell's wife Valerie teaches at nearby Morrison Elementary. Their two sons went through Warren County schools. Swallow says Tidwell loved McMinnville, and the people here deeply cared about him. Saturday, Tidwell was officiating a high school baseball game and he suddenly collapsed on the field and died.
You know, we had the opportunity this morning to gather the middle school staff here at 7 o'clock before school. They got the opportunity to be together, shed several tears. Mr. Tidwell crafted that family here, and one of the messages this morning was, hey, it's okay not to be okay. This is tough. This is tough on anybody, and we're to make sure that we just rally around each other and support the Tidwells as well as our Warren County Schools family through this tough time.
I'm Forrest Sanders, News 4 Nashville.